Hi, I'm Thabdraja Gamhausa, and today I'm going to steal the teacher's job. Ha 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 ha. Okay, I found an empty classroom. Now that I'm ready for teaching, let's wait for the first period to start. Good morning, class. I'm Thabdraja Gamhausa, and today I will be your substitute teacher.
Wait a minute! How can you be the substitute teacher if you're too young for teaching?
Shut your mouth, Yoshi. I'm not too young for teaching.
You are too young for teaching.
I am not.
You are too.
I am not.
You are too.
I am not.
You are too.
Enough with the arguing. Anyways, class, let's do some math. Yoshi, what is 90 plus 330?
It's 420.
Incorrect answer.
What? That's not the incorrect answer. It's the correct answer, you idiot.
Watch your mouth, young man. How would you like a trip to the vice principal's office? Seriously. Go there now.
Doggone it.
Jeez. You sure have some serious medical problems with your brain. Mr. Dallas teaches better than you do.
Hey. How dare you talk smack to me, Pegman? That's it. Go to the vice principal's office now before I shove your face into the air conditioning vent.
You are so mean to me. I hope you get fired and permanently banished from this school for life.
I heard that. Anyways, class, let's get back to math. Brista, what is 750 minus 325?
425.
Wrong answer.
What? I didn't get it wrong. I got it right. You cheater.
No. There is no correct answer. And don't call me a cheater. Go to the vice principal's office right now.
No, I'm not going to the vice principal's office for no reason. You can't tell me what to do. You are the most dumbest substitute teacher in the history. It is the correct answer. Look, I use a calculator, and the subtraction you just told is 750 minus 325 equals 425, and that is the correct answer.
How dare you? You're a stupid dumb star. You're a liar. Get out of my classroom, right, now. You moron.
For the last time, no, never.
If you don't get out of this classroom, I'm going to send you to detention for 12 hours.
Dark Dry Gigamiasfer. How dare you be so mean to me, argue with me, and talk smack to me. That's it. I'm going to beat you up.
Chow 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 chow.
Dark Giga Dry Me Ulzer, please report to the principal's office since the vice principal is done working for a while. Dark Dry Giga Me Ulzer, Mr. Dallas told me that you stole the teacher's job. Why did you do that?
Because I wanted to become a substitute teacher.
First of all, you are not smart enough to teach. And second, you are too young to become a teacher.
That's it. You are expelled forever. Go home right now.
Dark Dry Giga Meowser. We can't believe you stole the teacher's job. That's it. You are grounded for 3 months.
That means you will be forced to watch adult shows as your punishment.
Go to your room right now.
Wow.